So your Staten Eagles are taking on Junction City Tigers. This is Saturday, September 9th at Cascade. Match one, set one of today's tournament.
Go ladies, come on now.
So starting lineup looks like we have Aubrey, Molly, Lena, Kinsey, Kayla, and Kaylee, and Reagan is in for Molly in the back row. And we'll see if we won the toss or lost the toss. Looks like we deferred to the second half. I'm out of practice, Butch. It's been a while.
I didn't even do that far. Put the camera up and I sat down.
Kinsey, out of bounds.
No, RJ's not playing ball, is she?
What's that?
Is she playing ball?
RJ? Yeah. No. School. Kaylee, it was a good swing. There you go. Yeah. Kayla back to serve. Good serve. Reagan with a good up. Kayla leaves it to Kinsey. Nice hustle, ladies. Oh, air ball.
I hate that you're narrating the game. I hate that you're narrating the game.
How do I view it?
How do you cheer in?
Oh, it's... You can, but it gets real loud sometimes. It gets real loud.
You gotta apologize to the parents too when it gets real loud.
Ball's up. Reagan. Kaylee. Off. Ooh. Ball's coming. Help her out, ladies. Gotta have to take a timeout.
Watch the Wisconsin play the other day.
Yeah.
How you thought of it? Like on the side like that?
Yeah.
The LaBelle ran to the score. the table, but yet was able to get that ball at that right angle to get over that net from.
Back after that timeout, taking my state. Back set to Kinsey, left hand. Kaylee, good swing. There we go. There we go. Two to four, rotation. Molly's up front. Reagan comes out. Oh, who went out? Okay, Kinsey's back to serve. We got some confusion here at the down table. Confusion, Butch.
LSD.
Kinsey, good serve. Ooh, that's a Kaylee, another good swing. Oh, yeah.
Good eye, good position.
All right, here we go.
Okay, I'm gonna take a lunch break. I'm gonna go. See you later.
All right, see you, Butch. Kaylee, back to serve. Out. See if we can get that. Kaylee back to serve again. Substitution, Aubrey coming in. Joanna going out. Oh, overpass. There we go. 5-7. Aubrey back to serve. Big block at the net by Molly.
job, Ted.
Molly, again. Molly and Landon, front row. Seven to seven. Good touch. Kayla, Aubrey, Kinsey. Good spot, Kinsey.
Way to work, ladies. Way to work.
Strong. Oh, they must have touched that at the net. There we go. 11. That's what I got. They're going to a timeout. Back after that timeout, Aubrey's continuing to serve. Good serve. Thirteen to eight.
Get it back, ladies.
In the game now is Kayla, Kinsey, Lena, Molly, Kaylee, and Aubrey. There we go. Need that. Looks like we got a rotation. Reagan coming in for Molly.
Let's go, two. Good job in there, Ken.
Wicked little serve. Get up and block. Okay, here we go. Kaylee, Aubrey, Lena. Good swing. All right, Staten. Good hand. Oh, there you go, Reagan. Nice job. Nice job, too. Getting blocked. Oh, there you go. Lena, good up. Right to Aubrey. Aubrey back to Lena. Oh, met at the net. That was tough.
Let's go.
Placement. Way to work with that close at the net. Okay, here we go. Oh, Reagan. Nice try. Nice try.
Next one.
I have a score of 17 to 13.
Let's go, defense side out.
There you go.
A good set. Nice job.
Substitution. Aubrey's coming out. Joanna's going in. Taylor's back serve. Lena, good up. Taylor, good set. Kinsey at the net. Oh, there you go. Joanna, way to hustle, ladies. Way to hustle, ladies. Nice job. Nice job. Okay, let's put it away. Oh. Hey, there you go. There you go.
Way to work. Way to hustle.
I have a score of 20 to 13. Oh, Kinsey.
Way to get up.
That's a good block. On their part, we'll take the point though. That puts Kinsey back to serve.
Coming in.
Reagan going out.
Good job in there too.
Nice strong serve, Kinsey. Yeah, we'll take it. 22-14. Got our hands on it.
Here we go, Eagles. Come on now. Get it back, ladies.
Oh, right in the net.
Check it off, new ball, let's go.
Ready to chase it down. There we go.
I saw it for one. Hey, there you go.
23-16. Yeah, we'll take it. 24, so this should be match point. I got 25. Yep, I was right. All right. So that's the end of set one. That's the end of match one for set number one.